For this project, you will need the printed copy of the template, scissors, and tape. Cut out the 5 strips on the dotted line. Make sure to separate the cojoined strips. The green, orange, and yellow tabs have to remain attached to their respective strips. Proteins are polymer chains of amino acid residues. Each number on the model represents one amino acid residue. Insulin has 2 chains. Chain A is green, chain B is blue. Tape together the 2 pieces of the A chain, green, so that residue 11 is back-to-back in the 2 pieces. Tape together the 3 blue pieces of the B chain by overlapping the gray tabs at the ends, so that all the numbers are visible on one side and all the numbers are in order. Some sections of amino acid chains curl and form alpha helices due to hydrogen bonds between NH and CO groups. The helix regions on the model are marked on the chains with darker shades of green and blue. Start with residues 1 and 5 and form a hydrogen bond between CO and NH and tape together. Keep creating the hydrogen bonds until you reach the end of the darker colored area. When you reach residue 6, make sure the green tab is on the outside of the helix. Create another alpha helix starting with residues 17 and 21. Keep creating hydrogen bonds until you reach the end of the darker colored area. Starting with residues 7 and 11, form a hydrogen bond. Keep creating the alpha helix until you reach the end of the darker colored area. Some amino acids give a turn to the chain. The turns are marked on chain B of the paper model with the white dashed lines. Fold outwards on the white dashed lines to create the turn. You can secure the fold with tape. Also note that chain B also includes a beta strand marked with a blue arrow. The structure of insulin is stabilized by 3 disulfide bridges. A disulfide bridge is formed when a sulfur atom from the residue cysteine forms a single covalent bond with a sulfur atom from a second cysteine. The first disulfide bridge connects 2 cysteines in a chain A. To form the bridge, connect the green tabs. Connect the yellow tabs, matching their shape while making sure the colored sides are facing the same way. Connect the orange tabs, matching their shape while making sure the colored sides are facing the same way. Congratulations! If you have completed all the steps and your project looks like the one shown here, then you now have your own insulin model.